Southwest, and this next number is even more unusual than Wendy's, really. This was a big, big hit for that child star of the 1950s, Gayla Petey. You don't know who Gayla Petey is? Well, it's not because she didn't have big dreams.